Supplementing an insurance claim on the front side really doesn't benefit the homeowner. It strings out the building process, so you could be waiting up to a year before there's an agreement between the contractor and the insurance company on what the dollar amount is to build the job. We'll go ahead and build the job and supplement on the back end. That way it's as painless as possible for the homeowner.